Well, I'm bringing home some good news. Got some things you'll be glad to hear. Like I'm leaving town and I'll be back around just long enough to get my gear. There won't be any goodbye kisses, 'cause I'm putting on my leaving shoes. This is the end, we're through, it's over. Yeah, I'm bringing home.
Of his life, and I remember when I was a kid, when he'd come home in the mornings from what a lot of the workers would call the hoot owl shift. He'd have coal black all over his face, and all you could see was the whites of his eyes. That's about the only time I ever got to see him. My dad died of lung cancer in the spring of 2003. I'd like to sing this song in honor of him and all the coal miners who risked their lives every single day.
He worked down in the mines till the age of 69. When his lungs gave out, and so did both his knees. An old gray house lined in a row was all he had to show, working for two score in 8 years of his life. But they paid the doctors well as a trade-off for his health, and a monthly check that barely gets them by. And the rich man has his gold, and the company has its coal, and the devil owns your soul. Hollywood's own rebel, leather and blue jeans, every boy's role model and every schoolgirl's dream. We couldn't understand it, oh, it happened in a flash. He thought he was immortal till he took a curve too fast. You think they come from heaven? We even call them stars. There's angels in Ferraris and they're gods who play guitar. You say that I'm number one, but treat me like number two. The last thing I remember before she slammed the door was the sound of squalling tires and my face against the floor. She's out of here, 'cause I'm out of hand. Well, I've got 13 hours to make my destination, and I don't want to stop to check my weight. Won't be no sleep for me tonight, no. Gotta be hitting Tulsa by the first morning light. I'm a prisoner of the highway, driven on by my restless soul. Call me a prisoner of the highway, imprisoned by the freedom of the road. I've been driven to the edge of ink and lead. If I use one, I'm only dying. Use the other and I'm dead. But at least this hell's a hell that has an end. So there's really no decision between the pistol and the pen. I've lost everything I've ever had except my sanity, and right now I'm beginning to doubt that. I've got steel around my finger and I've come as close as taking off my hat. Well, how strange to see myself in black and white, with an empty smoking pistol, thinking words I didn't write.